It's no secret that autoimmune diseases can cause severe dry eye. One of the conditions that result in a more severe type of dry eye syndrome is called Sjogrens syndrome. Sjogrens is a chronic autoimmune disease. Autoimmune diseases occur when the body is attacking itself. Although Sjogrens is often listed as a dry eye, dry mouth disease, it is actually considered systemic and therefore affects the entire body. It occurs most frequently in women, with 9 out of 10 Sjogrens patients being women. It can occur in all age groups, but the average age of diagnosis is 40 years old. But the funny thing about that is it can often take over 2 years to receive that Sjogren's diagnosis. So in addition to having a dry eyes and a dry mouth, Sjogren's patients often can have a general sense of fatigue, as well as potentially some joint pain or digestive issues. The Sjogren's Foundation also lists more systemic issues like dysfunction of the kidneys, the gastrointestinal system, blood vessels, lungs, liver, pancreas, and even the nervous system can be affected.